Imagine the time when bikes were the most popular transportation. People were buying bikes and riding them. But I did something amazing to biking history. Hi, my name is Annie Cohen Kopchevsky. My bike was 42 pounds. For a better $5,000, I want you to prove that what we can do with Mindu. I started my 15-month trip on a bike with the help of some boats. I was the first woman to ride a bike around the world. In my trip, I made some changes to the things I was using on the ride. For example, I traded my skirts for bloomers and my bike for a men's model. I did make it around the world in 15 months. A company named Londonderry Lithia Springs sponsored me, so that's how I changed my name to Annie Londonderry. I got less popular after I passed away. That is why you might not know me, but I am a journalist and a new woman. If that term means that I believe I can do anything any man can.